Never you allow other people's opinion to influence or to affect your self-image and your value. You are valuable all by yourself, my brothers and sisters. You are valuable already. You are so valuable, and the most important thing is that you are valuable in the eyes of God. God sees you as good already. God sees you as valuable already. So who is man? Who is down there? Who is out there that could tell you any other opinion? Any other contrary opinion? Who is there to dispute the fact that you are made, you are wonderfully made, you are beautifully, wonderfully, greatly made by God. And God has already reached a conclusion about you. And God's conclusion about you is very obvious. God's conclusion about you is that you are wonderfully made. You are wonderfully and greatly created by God. So then, let's hear another opinion of God about you, another God's conclusion. Another of God's conclusion about you is that you are good. Because when God, after God's creation, after God created everybody, he said they are good. He said God looks at what he has created and reaches a conclusion. They are good. God doesn't create junks. You are not a junk. God, you don't allow anybody to call you names. Don't allow anybody to turn you to a junk. Don't allow anybody to turn you to a failure. Don't allow somebody to call you a loser. You cannot be unless you make yourself that way, unless you agree that you are like that. But it is your choice. You have to agree either with God or with other people's opinion. But God's opinion about you is very clear. God's opinion about you is that you are wonderfully and excellently made.